Word tough.
Imagine a day outdoors without the runny nose. Imagine a day indoors without the itchy eyes. Make it happen with Benadryl, the histamine blocker. Get outdoor allergy relief and indoor allergy relief. Benadryl.
One of these women uses new Suave Herbal Care Mousse. The other spends a lot more for Clairol Herbal Essences. Both have hair that looks beautifully full. So who uses Suave and who spends more? If you can't tell, why should we? Suave. Don't you look smart.
Wednesday on 60 Minutes 2. Think your family has differences? One side of this family used to own the other.
Sound like white folks.
You'll meet them Wednesday. Then, an expectant mother.
I'm about to give birth to twins.
An unexpected delivery.
One black, one white.
How exactly did this happen?
All new Chicago Hope following 60 Minutes 2 Wednesday.
Next on JAG.
We spend a few days together a month. It's part of a mentoring program for young girls.
My real mother was killed by terrorists.
What have I told you about lying?
Did your stepfather hurt you?
Yes.
I think she's being abused.
And you need to do whatever it takes to make sure she's protected.
They don't want me. You don't want me. Nobody does.
Where's Chloe?
She's gone.
Patty Duke stars in When He Didn't Come Home, CBS Next. Saturday, the LAPD's dynamic duo become...
I'm your substitute teacher.
Kindergarten cops.
Ah!
Martial law. Then, Chuck Norris teams up with the Sons of Thunder to protect an innocent woman from the mob.
They're not going to stop until they kill me.
It's full tilt action.
Say goodnight.
All new Sons of Thunder, Saturday.
Small popcorn, please.
Butter?
Okay.
All right.
Small popcorn, please.
Butter?
Yeah. Small popcorn, please.
Butter?
Sure.
Getting those little extras?
Gotta be the hair.
Gotta be that expensive salon look from Fantastic Sam's.
If you need a refill, I'm your man.
Fantastic Sam's. Gotta be the hair.
Amanda always knew the right thing to say. She still does. Lonnie was a natural at fixing things. He still is. Maybe the people who work for Mishcon are so good at what they do because they've been doing it all their lives.
Come on, sweetie, blow out the candle.
Why won't she blow it out?
I don't know. Come on.
Mishcon, a natural part of your world.
Letterman, now at 11:35 on Detroit 62, CBS.
Tonight on the CBS Tuesday Movie.
I'm just completely in love with your son, and I can't imagine going through life without him.
A mother knows when her son is unhappy.
Have you settled your differences?
It's not like that.
A mother knows when something is wrong.
Where'd you get those?
I fell.
But no one...
Don't.
What is your problem?
...could ever imagine...
Did he lie when he said you were the violent one?
...the terrifying truth.
We believe Timmy was the victim of foul play.
Patty Duke, in a movie inspired by actual events, When He Didn't Come Home. CBS Next.
okay?
Just a dream.
In a hurry. Where did you pick up that nasty habit?
Timmy does it.
Ma, I don't do it when I sleep over at other people's houses.
That's good.
I gotta go.
But no, breakfast!
In a hurry.
So what's the big rush?
Senior field trip. Toast.
What's wrong?
I dreamed Timmy was here last night.
I miss his calls, too, but he's got Carolyn now, okay?
Well, it wasn't about missing him.
Hey, talk to me.
It was just an odd dream. It shook me up, that's all. I'm all right.
Just call him, you feel better.
I don't even know his number. Did he tell you where he was staying?
Just someplace outside Chicago, wherever the storm damage is the worst. You know what? I bet you he's in some flea bag motel that doesn't even have a phone. We'll call Carolyn.
I don't want to bother her.
Off to slay the dragon.
Bye.
Bye.
I'm fine. It's Timmy I'm worried about. He hasn't called us for weeks. That's just not like him. Have you heard from him?
I've been meaning to call you. I've been upset about him also. I haven't heard from him since the day he left town.
That long ago? Now I'm really worried.
Let's not panic. I mean, it's Timmy. He's probably just busy. And the phone lines are still down since the storms. Faye, are you still there? Faye? Faye, are you still there?
Now don't forget that blue ski sweater.
It's packed, Mom. Along with my earmuffs. Come on, you can't call me every morning to check on my wardrobe. Can she, Dad?
She just needs a little time to get used to the idea. On the other hand, I can't wait to get rid of you.
Come on. You know I think this is going to be a wonderful experience. Big city, lots of opportunity, being out on your own. I'm your mother. I'm going to miss you.
That's nice to hear. Now, both of you, get out. It's still my room, and I need to finish packing. It's not a slum, Ma. It's great. You're really gonna like it. Two guys I met on a day job helped me move in. And, I got a job from that ad I told you I was putting in the newspaper.
Oh, that's terrific, honey. Your dad's gonna be glad to hear all this.
I'm really glad that you guys are happy with the house. I think it's terrific. I'm glad we were able to find something. Could you stop that for a minute?
Sorry.
The leak is fixed. My man's almost done here. And of course, the seller's going to pay for the repair. So it should be ready by tomorrow.
Excellent.
Great. That's great. Thank you.
Thank you very much.
Okay. Okay. No problem. Thank you. Okay. And we'll see you guys tomorrow.
Okay.
Bye-bye. Okay. Bye-bye.
I want to thank you for going that extra mile for me. My clients are anal retentive, and if everything isn't perfect, they whine.
What are you grinning at?
The way you talk, the way you look, makes men smile. Hey, you want to go for a coffee? Now that I'm finished, now that I went that extra mile.
You look like you could use a cold beer instead. Place this quaint since college days. So, Tim, if you own your own company, what are you doing a little patchwork job like mine for?
I don't own my own company. I fake that in my ad. I'm a subcontractor. I keep myself and two other guys busy. But I got plans. One of these days, I'm gonna own my own business.
Initiative, I like that in a man.
All I need is my contractor's license, and then I'm gonna slay the dragon. That's what my dad calls it. You know the real reason that I took the job? I flipped over your voice on the phone. You know how to dance?
Made in heaven by an angel on high, from a soft proposition to his gentle reply, gentle admission of long
been trying to find the light of your life. And I felt the moment, and we had no
closing time. Have to go home, but you can't stay here.
Well, there you go. Her name is Carolyn Ma, and I am crazy about her.
You just met her.
True, but that's all gonna change. This time I just have this feeling.
That's what you said about your last girlfriend. And the one before that. And Janet. And Judy before her. At least Carolyn doesn't start with a J.
Cheap shot, Ma. Look, she is smart and funny. She owns her own business, real estate.
Okay, you convinced me. I give up.
Did I mention she's beautiful?
No, really?
Breath. Actually, stop. No, I just got back from jogging. Uh-huh. My boyfriend, I mean, my appointment. I didn't say boyfriend, Mom. I have I have to go, Mom. I have to go to my appointment. Mom, I'm hanging up now. Goodbye, Mother.
Is it that the guys that I hire never live up to my expectations? You know, it wouldn't matter who you had working for you.
You are a compulsive overachiever.
Well, I wish you'd get your real estate license and give up this paralegal thing.
And break my father's heart?
How is he?
He's losing weight again.
Jenny?
Doctors think he's not in remission anymore.
I'm sorry.
Listen, I didn't want to get all weepy, so let's just change the subject. How's your mystery man? So when am I going to get to meet this Timmy guy who's been calling the office for the past month? Serious?
Well?
Oh, most of the guys I date are yuppie narcissists.
But this guy's different. It's 180 degrees.
He's the rough-hewn romantic type.
His hands are calloused, and he has a body that would make you weep.
Tim has told me so much about you, I can't wait to meet you. Mrs. Dolan?
Faye. Call me Faye.
Since you can't come here, I thought I would introduce myself over the phone. You know, because that way when a woman answered, you wouldn't feel so...
shocked.
Yeah. I know this is hard. I mean, my mother feels the same way. It's too soon. But it's not like we're getting married. We're just moving in together. I mean, don't you think that's better?
So when you go on a date, do you go in his pickup truck? All dressed up?
Mother, would you tell him to stop?
All I'm doing is trying to put two and two together. I mean, if you're embarrassed...
You know, Kevin, when was the last time that a woman even looked at you twice?
Stop it. Both of you. Get out of there. You're doing it wrong. And stop picking at the caviar. Kevin's right, you know. I don't understand your connection with this carpenter.
It's a pheromonal.
What?
It's a chemical reaction, Mother.
He is not your type.
Well, I've had the other type, and they're not what they're cracked up to be. Tim makes me laugh. And he's kind, and he's handsome, and I don't care if he doesn't wear a tie.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, me thinks she does protest too much.
Your father and I did not send you to college and set you up in business so that you could regress. We taught you to set your sights higher.
What is with you people?
I'm not supposed to drink. My liver. You can feel it. Here. Hard as a rock. So, of course, the missus puts me on cocktail duty. Where's the fairness in that, huh?
I guess it's not, sir. Are you a minute to take over?
No. No. Martinis are my specialty. Fish?
Pardon?
Do you fish?
No.
Golf?
Sorry.
Well, what do you play?
Well, I don't. Work keeps me pretty busy.
Donald! What is taking those martinis so long? Is he talking your ear off?
No.
Just been chatting about how much we have in common.
You've been drinking. Has he been drinking? You've been drinking all along.
Stop it.
Like a sneak.
Not in front of the company, Helen.
Don't you walk away from me. I am not through with you. Oh. How dare you?
Maybe we should go.
No, stay. They'll work it out.
Anyway, Mom's making duck.
You have to stay for the duck.
Mm-hmm. What are you thinking?
Nothing.
Come on, you're thinking about something.
Okay. It's your mother. She hit him. Don't you think that's a little... extreme? She lost it. He saw her.
You don't know what you're talking about.
I know what I saw.
I'm sorry. I don't want to fight.
Honey, come on.
Stay away from me.
Carolyn, you don't have to
just... I said stop.
All I am saying is maybe your mother needs some kind of help. You don't...
Where do you get off?
Carolyn. Hey, don't walk away from me. Can't you just listen to me for a second?
Let go.
Calm down.
Let go.
If you're not in it, you're behind it. Intrigue. by Oldsmobile.
This allergy season, free your eyes from the itch of allergies with Opcon A eye drops. Now available without a prescription. Bausch & Lomb Opcon A blocks your allergic reaction. Freeze your eyes from itching and redness. Feel the difference. Feel the freedom. Free your eyes from allergies with Opcon A. Bausch & Lomb Opcon A.
When I take a liquid antacid, I feel like, ugh.
Well, now there's new fast-acting Mylanta Supreme.
What makes it supreme?
Wow.
Well, that's good. I'm not kidding.
Very light. Yeah, it tastes like a dessert.
Supreme Relief. Taste it for yourself.
Wishbone vinaigrettes, wishbone, world's most colorful taste.
I don't paste my dentures anymore. I bond them with C-Bond denture adhesive.
Two powerful adhesives in a micro-thin seal bonds dentures to gums. Can hold and fit comfortably all day. No messy cleanup.
Bond your dentures with C-Bond.
Do you experience vaginal dryness and need moisture? Vagisil Intimate Moisturizer is like bringing back your own natural moisture with natural aloe and soothing chamomile. Gentle enough to use every day, Vagisil Intimate Moisturizer.
The problem is wrinkles. Now you can reduce the appearance of wrinkles and fine lines with Alpha Hydrox Night Rescue Anti-Wrinkle Cream. A unique formula with retinol, time released as you sleep, to reduce the appearance of wrinkles, fine lines, and age spots. Your skin looks smoother, healthier, younger. Reduce the appearance of wrinkles with Alpha Hydrox Night Rescue Anti-Wrinkle Cream with retinol.
Chicken Voila. Seasoned grilled chicken breast, pasta, and bird's eye vegetables all in one bag. So simple, it almost prepares itself.
Oh, sweet, you made dinner.
Chicken Voila. Bring a little
wow
to your table.
I never met a dog I didn't like, which is a good thing, considering some of the occupational hazards my friends put me through.
This is mine.
This is Herman.
Ooh, what do we have here?
A tick. That's why I choose Frontline for these guys. Frontline's the best. Because it's the only one that protects them from fleas and disease-causing ticks, too.
Sorry I kept you waiting.
No matter who your best friend happens to be.
For fleas and ticks, veterinarians choose the front line of protection.
Okay, one more time.
If you look really closely, it kind of looks like it's smiling. Intrigued by Oldsmobile.
From Hallmark Hall fame, courage will make one young Irish farmer a hero.
There's so much more in you than you know.
True love will make him a man.
I want to be what you want me to be.
Be who you are.
Hallmark Hall of Fame's Durango, CBS, April 25th.
I'm sorry I hurt you.
I made you mad.
I'm not like that.
I know.
I want to make it up to you.
I'm gonna have a shiner where your ring caught me.
Well, why would you say something like that after I said I was sorry? You don't understand the pressure that I'm under. My family, my business. Pressure upon myself. Sometimes I feel like I'm carrying the weight of the world on my shoulders. And then when you held my hands, I just felt helpless, and it's when I lost it.
Just tell me you love me and it'll be all right.
Come on, Jim. Before it snows, all right?
All right, all right.
Take it.
What's going on?
You Jimmy Dolan.
Yeah?
You won the lottery, man.
Your girlfriend sent the soap.
You want it or not, it's paid.
All right. Thanks a lot.
Woo-hoo-hoo. Looks like you're into a pretty good thing with this Carolyn, huh?
Yeah. So what's up with the eye, Timmy? How come you haven't told us?
I've got my own theory since he isn't talking.
What's that, Einstein?
Sex. He's got to be having wild sex for us to be getting this kind of attention. It happened to me once. I whacked my head on one of those knobs on a brass headboard.
Come on, guys, knock it off.
We were just joking, Timmy.
I'm not paying you guys to be comedians.
That's the problem, Tim. You're not paying us.
You know, I think he's right. What's up with our checks? Don't worry, you guys are going to get paid. Come on, let's finish this up. The contractor I was working for skipped. I can't find him anywhere. He owes me, and I have to pay my guys. One of them has a kid.
I'll talk to your father.
Short-term loan, and only if you can afford it.
Honey, why aren't you calling from home?
I didn't want Carolyn to get worried.
You're a couple now. You're supposed to be able to discuss things like this.
I know. She'll think I can't keep my end up. We've been discussing marriage.
Marriage? Timmy, we haven't even met this girl.
Well, then come up for the weekend. Visit. I'd really like that, Mom. Hey, Jen. How are you?
Hey. Alan's out showing the house. What happened to you? Ran to a door?
As a matter of fact, I did.
I'm kind of clumsy myself.
So, how's your father?
The doctors can't do anything else for him.
Hey, I didn't mean to get you all upset. I bought this for him. He said he liked classical. It's gonna work out. I gotta believe. Okay? Gotta believe. Trying to make a fool of me? I mean, why'd she ask me to come if she's gonna do this?
Well, she's just being Carolyn.
Well,
she's networking.
Who is that guy?
She's just talking, Timmy.
You didn't answer me.
He's a mortgage broker. She's in real estate. They do a lot of business together.
Looks like more than that.
He used to be her boyfriend.
So, you come down there and see me.
Great place.
Can we talk? We have to go now.
I'm not going anywhere.
We have to pick up my parents at the airport.
I don't have to do anything. I'll meet you.
This is lovely.
Thank you.
Oh, I'm so glad we're finally here.
It means a lot to us. And what you've done with this place is amazing.
Yeah, but what I want to know is how you kept Tim here from hanging his basketball hoop.
I put on a pot of coffee. Tim knows where everything is. I'm really sorry, but I have to rush off. I have business at the office.
This late?
Good night.
If you'll excuse me for a minute.
My parents came down to meet you. I told them we were talking about marriage.
Whatever. Give me the keys.
You're going out to meet that guy.
We work together. We have business together.
Your mom said he's your ex-boyfriend. Is he?
Give me the keys!
Don't talk to me!
What is your problem?
Michael?
No!
You better go down there and do something.
God, just get away from me!
No, no, do stop! What is your problem?
Tim!
No.
Timmy! Stop it! Stop it, son! Stop it! Now, what is going on here? This is embarrassing for your mother and me.
Sorry, Mom.
Sorry.
Good night.
Awfully good in here.
Where's Dad?
Bacon and eggs, and your dad's gone for a walk.
Oh. No time for breakfast, Ma. Gotta see a man about some work.
You know, it's none of my business what you're fighting about.
We're working it out, Faye.
When you get married, you make a life commitment. The stakes are higher. Do you love my son?
I do, very much.
That's good. Because he deserves to be loved. Sometimes he relies on others too much, but he's a good man. He'll find his way.
You worry about us too much. You know, I wish that my mother talked about me this way.
Stop it, you'll make me cry.
You're leaving tomorrow. You know, I'm gonna take you shopping. I know this wild shop that Becky is just gonna love.
Oh my.
Thank you.
We hope this brings you some luck.
It's gonna get better, Mom. Don't worry, my work is good. People are gonna see that.
I hate to see you struggling like this. It's not fair.
Mom, come on. Don't spoil your visit. I want you guys to go away feeling good.
I know you do.
Okay, then I guess I'll just shut up.
Hey, guys. Let's go.
Okay. I'll call you as soon as I get something. Get this. Sorry.
Work today?
We got rained out.
Drizzled for 5 minutes.
Building slow out there now.
Is it slow or it got rained out? Which one is it?
Yeah, okay. Go, Mama.
Gotta fix something for dinner.
Don't be upset. I'll take you out.
With what? It looks like I'm gonna have to push you through your life.
Oh, very cruel.
When I met you, I thought you had ambition. I should have my head examined.
I'll make something, okay?
Carolyn, I spent all day looking for work.
Yeah, I don't want to hear any of your excuses.
There's not excuses.
No, you take money from your parents and you're living off of me. But I've had it. I want you out of my life.
The life out of me. What are you doing here? Why aren't you in Chicago?
We had a fight. We needed a break.
Oh, sweetheart, I'm sorry.
Oh, it's okay.
You sure? You all right?
Yeah.
Here,
I'm sorry.
I'll get you some fresh towels. You have to tell me what happened.
Well, it's not Carolyn's fault. It's mine. I keep screwing up. She says I don't follow through on anything. You say the same thing. And you're both right.
Where'd you get those?
What? Oh. At work. I fell.
Don't say anything. If you could leave just a little bit over at every meal, it would really add up.
Imagine what you could avoid eating in a single month. If you're significantly overweight, 30 pounds or more, depending on height, your doctor has something that may help you eat less.
It's called Meridia, and it can help you lose weight and keep it off.
You've got to do your part. You've got to do your part with diet and exercise, but Meridia can help. Meridia is a prescription medicine, and it's not for everyone. It can substantially raise blood pressure, and it's not for people who are pregnant or nursing, under 16, or taking anything else for weight loss, depression, Parkinson's disease, migraines, or for people with anorexia, glaucoma, or serious heart problems. Side effects may include headache, constipation, insomnia, and dry mouth. It's a controlled substance, so patients who abuse Meridia may become dependent. For more information, ask your doctor or call 1-888-4-MERIDIA.
I'm ready.
Meridia, you do your part, we'll do ours.
The 99 Mitsubishi Eclipse. Postponed adulthood, starting in under 17.5. Now available with 0.9% APR financing for 48 months.
You want the inside scoop? It's New Preference by L'Oreal. Color doesn't get any better than this. Special new anti-drying conditioners mean my hair won't dry out. And Stay True Colorants mean my glorious color won't fade out. New Preference by L'Oreal. Because you're worth it.
The Nicotrol Inhaler. Available by prescription only. Ask your doctor if it's right for you. For more information, visit our website or call 1-800-INHALER.
Dad, sit.
I'm coming. I'm coming.
Lean Cuisine hearty portions.
Oh, yeah. It's the roasted chicken with the mushroom cream sauce with rice and broccoli.
Whoa, this is a lot.
Dad, like you're not a big eater?
Yeah, it's still a lot.
Don't you want to be a member of the Clean Plate Club?
A member? I own the club.
Totally.
Did you see that broccoli?
I'm looking at it.
History.
Gone by. So now you'll grow up to be big and strong.
Yeah, right.
Mm-hmm.
Aren't you taking that mom thing just a little bit too far?
Yeah, you're grounded.
Be nice. Hearty portions from Stouffer's Lean Cuisine.
When He Didn't Come Home, starring Patty Duke, will continue.
The laughs keep coming on Hollywood Squares.
What refrigerator accessory is now being used to ease pain?
Chilled vodka.
With Charles Shaughnessy, Tia and Tamara Mowry, and George Wallace. Where else but Hollywood Squares would you find Olympic champion Kerry Strug and Louis Anderson squared off?
At the end of Planet of the Apes, Louis, what does Charlton Heston find on the beach?
Frankie Avalon.
Hollywood Squares, nominated for 5 Daytime Emmys.
Tonight at 7:30 on Detroit 62 CBS Big Time TV.
Just get it?
Yeah. You do this one thing, if the speed dials you. Or you hit star something. That's like a airmail pager.
You have no idea how to use that thing, do you?
What?
AirTouch Promise number 1. We'll call you after you sign up to make sure you're familiar with your service. Sign up with AirTouch and get a free digital phone, along with 200 free minutes a month and free AirTouch long distance until September 1999. AirTouch. Now you can.
Talk about a change of clothes. Everything's changed at Ward's. Except great prices, of course.
You can't shop smarter. You can't shop smarter. You can't shop smarter than Ward's.
Oh, look! A miniature grouse beak. What a darling little birdie. Here, little birdie. Here's something yummy. That's right, you itty bitty teeny weeny little owl.
Warning, objects may appear smaller once you've tried our omelets. Denny's enormous 3-egg omelets. Good food and lots of it. Starting at $3.99. My, what big portions we have.
The promise of the internet is not in the future. It's now. The bandwidth to change everything. Ride the light.
The 62 CBS judges are now in session, 3 to 5:30.
Dave's got Kevin Spacey and Tom Petty tonight on CBS.
And I got the idea watching the news. They had a lot of damage upstate, and they're going to need crews for cleanup.
They're paying good money.
I don't want you to go.
You want an ambitious husband. I'm going to show you what I can do.
You don't have to do this.
My dad's going to float me a loan for chainsaws and equipment. I can get Frankie and Dom to go if I promise them the big bucks. And then I just popped the question and she said yes. So we're really glad you could come. It means a lot to Carolyn. She wants us all to be a close family.
Hi! Hi!
How are you?
Fine.
Mwah. It's good to see you.
Can I get that?
I know you think we're completely crazy, but we're doing the right thing. Just before, I just got upset, and I'm just completely in love with your son, and I can't imagine going through life without him.
Are we all ready?
Yeah.
Mom, after you.
Thank you. I hope your flight was okay.
Fine.
Oh, we have so much to do in so little time. This afternoon, I thought we'd go to the hall, and then tomorrow I made an appointment at the bridal shop.
All this hurry. Is there something I should know?
No, Mom. She is not pregnant.
Me too. It's been terrific fun.
Well, if you'll excuse me, I'm going to the bathroom. I'll be right back.
Ask me anything.
Have you settled your differences? Are you fighting?
It's not like that, okay, Ma? I know we're gonna make it.
You sure look happy.
We are. I love you, Mom.
I was loading up equipment. I would have changed, except Carolyn said, don't be late.
I love meeting your mother, Timmy.
She likes you too, Mrs. Blair.
A wedding guest list is a very important thing.
It's the rabbit.
Do you want to?
Who's winning? Sure. I am.
Oh, why am I not
surprised? You're
late.
What is he doing here?
Well, he's Kevin's friend, too. Be nice.
Be nice to him? I don't get it. Guest list, wedding, family. Am I missing something here?
Look, I don't want to talk about this now. This is supposed to be fun.
Carolyn.
Don't. Come on, everybody. Let's go into the dining room and we'll start the list. We'll talk about this later.
Hey, Timmy. See
you. Carolyn, how could you bring him?
Don't you tell me who I can have in my house? Who the hell do you think you are?
I'm the guy you're about to marry.
Oh, so that just gives you the right to tell me what to do? What, that is so sick of
you. Stop, Carolyn, stop. I am not going to take it anymore.
I just, I can't stand it.
What is
I
the problem?
I can't stand you.
Judy,
I hate you.
Not here.
Yeah, I know that. Jen, could you do me a favor and give this to Carolyn? I just got word where emergency crews are supposed to meet.
She'll be back in any minute. Sure she'd like to see you.
No, that's not a good idea.
You want to talk about it?
Just tell her if she needs to reach me that that's the first time we'll be stopping in. What's up?
I gave my notice. I don't know how long my father has, and he needs me.
I don't think I'll be back for a while, so... Good luck.
Thanks.
See you tonight.
You swear you're not married?
Oh, you got me confused with my partner over there. See, he's the one who's engaged.
Tonight, I'll be at Johnny B's.
All right.
Time flies and you just know. Time to think about letting go. Time's even forgot to be blue. Big feet to shuffle them sand. Leave no trail but slip right through your hand. Done every little thing I know to do. But I have not forgotten. I have not forgotten.
Don't you ever listen.
I have not forgotten.
Come on inside. She's got a nice girlfriend.
Never way.
Oh, come on, I thought we came out to party.
I got a problem.
Yeah, you do. Your problem is since we've been here, you've been in a funk.
With Carolyn.
What, cold feet?
Second thoughts.
Well, have you tried calling her since we've been here?
No. We had a knockdown drag out, man. I can't take it anymore. For the first time in my life, I'm seeing things clearly. Carolyn has it all. Beauty, brains, personality. Unfortunately, she also has the temper of a serial killer. It's over. I have to tell her. I'm in a relationship for
persons?
Yeah. Okay, hold on. I'll transport.
Jack?
What's up?
That woman who's been calling in that missing persons report from Hartford?
Yeah.
Yeah, well, she isn't in Hartford anymore.
Mr. Dolan? Hello, Mrs. Dolan. I'm Detective Jack Knox.
We spoke on the phone, I believe. I'm here about my son.
You understand, Mrs. Dolan, that it isn't against the law for an adult to disappear.
Oh, not Timmy. He'd call. He always calls.
You said he was working the storm cleaner. Now, the phone lines are still down in a lot of that area.
He'd find a way.
Have you checked with his girlfriend?
She's his fiancée. And as I told you on the phone, she hasn't heard from him either.
Well, think about it, Mrs. Dolan. A young guy, probably got a pocket full of money, sowing some wild oats before the wedding.
Timmy wouldn't do that.
Look, there's not a lot I can do here, not without some signs of foul play. Now, I'm sorry you had to make the trip.
You couldn't be more wrong about my son.
Connected to the wing bone. Wing bones connected to the grooves.
Hold it. Stop the music. There's no bones in my Christmas strips. Just juicy white breast meat, freshly prepared. A real meal. And this crispy strips meal is just $2.99. Bones not included. At KFC, we do chicken right. No bones at all.
Is your skincare product incomplete? Now, have it all. New Olay Complete. Protection from UVA and UVB rays, vitamin E and light Olay moisture. Oil of Olay Complete. Proven to give your skin everything it needs most.
Give me some of that smile. Kool-Aid smile. That's what lights up my day.
Want to see him smile? New Kool-Aid Fruit Teas. Their favorite Kool-Aid with an icy splash of tea flavor.
Give me some of that smile.
The most innovative ride experience since Dodge Caravan opens soon. Universal Studios Islands of Adventure in Orlando, Florida. And the new Dodge. We're crazy about rides.
Here in America, home means different things to different people. But we're pretty much agreed on what it means to own a home. It has something to do with stronger communities, safer streets, better schools, and the hopes and dreams that America was built on. So whatever home means, one thing's certain, it's a lot more than just four walls and a roof. For a free guide that can help you on the path to home ownership, call the Fannie Mae Foundation.
When He Didn't Come Home, starring Patty Duke, will continue.
A fresh approach to shopping in Rochester Hills, L&L Foods introduces the market of the millennium. It's L&L Foods Deli Express, featuring our gourmet chef's classic creations. Affordable restaurant-quality meals from our meat, seafood, deli, and kitchen department, including L&L's classic stone hearth pizza, baked to order on our own brick ovens. A separate entrance and checkout make it a breeze, or call ahead to 248-375-FOOD to have your order waiting. Join us for a special classic creation tasting this Friday from 6 to 9 p.m. and Saturday from 10 a.m. to 2 p.m. at L&L Foods, Rochester Hills.
That's more like it.
To celebrate the opening of our new store in Ann Arbor starting Friday, all Kohl's stores are having a grand opening sale. Save on shorts for the family. Save on your favorite brands of swimwear. Save on casual sandals for men, women, and kids. Save on all fine jewelry and more. Plus, get bonus buys through Monday at Kohl's Grand Opening Sale starting Friday at 8 a.m.
At Kohl's, we'll make it worth your while. That's more like it.
More than anything, I ask for courage. Courage to grow, to make my own decisions, to make mistakes. My life is blessed with so many choices. Please, grant me the strength and wisdom to make the right ones, and the courage always to defend my right to do so.
Look, I gotta go. This is costing me.
Introducing New Clear Rate from Ameritech. A simple new rate plan with no long-distance roaming or toll charges.
You're kidding.
Anywhere on our reliable wireless network.
Who's kidding? That sign... Never mind.
Sign up now and get a free cellular phone.
Gotta go for the free. When you're in the zone, there's nothing like it. You gotta want it so bad, taste it. Bottom line, you better know when to go for it.
When you have it your way, it just tastes better.
Punch 62 for Hollywood Squares, weeknights at 7:30 on 62 CBS.
The Late Late Show with Greg Kilborn, tonight on CBS.
Faye! I hope I'm not bothering you.
Come in. When did you get here?
I came to fill out a missing persons report on Timmy. You can't do that from out of state.
Well, where's Michael?
Oh, he had to work, and somebody had to stay with Becky.
Oh, Carolyn, I'm afraid something really awful has happened.
Now you're making me nervous.
The police were no help at all. I don't know what to do. I keep having this dream. I need to know where he is, that he's all right. I need answers.
He'll show up. Have to believe that. Now, where are your things?
At the motel.
Well, we're going to get them. You're staying here.
Oh, no, I couldn't.
You're staying here. For as long as you need.
Thank you.
Body come with that?
No, sir.
Did you sleep okay last night?
No. Oh, the bed was fine. Thank you. It's, I haven't had a good night's sleep for a couple of weeks now.
Did you take anything?
No.
What?
Something's different.
Oh, I changed the furniture.
I thought I was losing my mind. I didn't even notice it last night.
Well, it was dark. And you're upset.
You got new carpet, too.
Oh, they were having this incredible sale, and I couldn't resist. So, what's your plan? About Timmy.
Carolyn, what's going on here? You're redecorating? You're going about your life as if nothing happened? Timmy is missing. You never even reported it to the police.
This is really hard for me to say. We broke up. You promised me that you won't hate me for telling you this. Tim got physical with me. We had a fight, and that's when he left for the storm cleaner. And until you had called, I thought he had told you. I was so embarrassed. He left some things here, and I just assumed that he would come back.
Sooner, Faye. I know that things haven't always been so great between our children.
Mother, I already told her that we fought. Let's just leave it at that.
Their breakup was, well, acrimonious. So tell me, Faye, what did you accomplish today?
Unfortunately, nothing.
I had to show houses today, so she was stuck in the condo. Maybe Carolyn could make a list of Timmy's friends. You know his friends. Well, I don't know a lot of them. But I know some of them. I could do that. There, you see? A plan. Okay, you're gonna need one of these. Do you have your bus card?
I'm fine.
I'm sorry, but I can't tomorrow.
I understand. Go see your client.
Dinner tonight. Cafe Topaz.
Do you know, Dominic Santos?
Hey, Dominic!
Yo!
Thanks, Dominic.
You can call me Dom. Everybody does. You call me Dominic, it's like I'm automatically in trouble, like with my mom.
Okay, Dom. Sorry to bother you here at work, but we're at our wit's end.
Cool. Listen, I like Timmy, but I haven't seen him. And if I have, I would have told you. Because if it was me, I would have want my mom all freaked.
Timmy left town with some guy to work the storm. You know anything about that? Who the guy is?
That'd be, Frankie. Frankie, I don't know his last name.
Then where would I find this Frankie?
You can't.
You know what you said about your mom? I'm starting to freak. This is the number where I'm staying. Please, help me try to find Frankie. Call me. Thanks.
Hey. Oh, I can't sell anything, and another salesman left me today. I'm sorry. How was your day? Did you find anything out?
I took 4 buses. I know Chicago better than drivers. And I only found one of Timmy's friends.
If you send enough positive energy out there, it'll happen. I know that.
When that little son of a bitch calls me, I'm gonna give him holy hell. He would have called me if he was going away. We're that close.
Tim and I used to play frisbee over there.
He said used to, as if Timmy was gone.
Not used to, as in we used to have a relationship.
I didn't mean anything, I'm sorry.
It's okay.
What was your last fight about?
Same fight we had in the parking lot.
And you say he got violent?
I don't want to talk about this.
I need to know.
Tim and I were having problems. I started to see my ex-boyfriend.
While you were still with Timmy?
I know. When Tim found out, he got crazy. Faye, you don't want to hear this.
I do.
He pulled my hair and he tried to put my face down on the burner of the stove.
What are you talking about? That's not my son. Can't sleep.
How are you holding up?
Okay.
Any luck at all today?
No. How's Becky? Is she all right?
Oh, yeah, Becky's fine. School's fine, work's fine. What's the trouble, Faye?
I can't sleep.
Dreams?
It's very difficult. To stop Jimmy being violent. I told the detective that they broke up. I don't understand why he hasn't called me.
Well, maybe he's just so embarrassed about what happened with Carolyn. Is she being helpful?
Yeah, she's giving me as much time as she can. She has a business to run.
Problem?
Doctor said my cholesterol is still too high.
What about diet and exercise?
They didn't do enough.
So?
He suggested adding Lipitor.
Lipitor, the number one prescribed medication for lowering cholesterol. In clinical studies, Lipitor with diet was proven to lower bad cholesterol 39 to 60%, total cholesterol 29 to 45%, triglycerides 19 to 37%.
He said over 4 million people have started taking Lipitor to lower their cholesterol.
Lipitor is not for everyone, including people with liver disease or possible liver problems, women who are nursing, pregnant, or may become pregnant.
There'll be blood tests, check for liver problems.
Tell your doctor about muscle pain or weakness, as these may be signs of serious side effects.
You take Lipitor once a day.
Ask your doctor or pharmacist for more information on Lipitor and call 1-888-LIPITOR.
Well, Lipitor did it. My cholesterol's way down.
Lipitor, the lower numbers you're looking for.
One of these women uses new Suave Herbal Care Mousse. The other spends a lot more for Clairol Herbal Essences. Both have hair that looks beautifully full. So who uses Suave and who spends more? If you can't tell, why should we? Suave. Don't you look smart? Now there's new Suave Herbal Care Hairspray. Natural-looking hold with a blend of herbs and botanicals. And a refreshing price. Suave. Don't you look smart.
Ah, the stovetop canister. Lets you make just the right amount of stuffing. Whether it's a platter of pork chops
or a romantic dinner for two, say, meatloaf
or turkey.
Oh.
Dress up dinner tonight with Stovetop.
Most nights, dinner around here is last minute, which gets us to minute rice. All right, how perfect is this? Minute rice, cream of chicken soup, chicken breast. It's great. You want more last minute ideas? Call Minute Rice and get really good at this last minute stuff.
A vacation is also a vacation from laundry until you get home.
The way you do the things, the way you do all day.
Shouldn't doing laundry be like packing? Just stuff those clothes in there. The new Whirlpool washer can get them clean. With its exclusive rolling agitator, Whirlpool gets really big loads really clean. So you just might have a vacation from laundry. Or not. Whirlpool, a job well done.
Based on reactions so far, we're so sure you'll love Kellogg's Nutri-Grain Twist Bars, we'll give you your money back if you don't. Yeah. Just send the bottom panel with the UPC barcode for a full refund, guaranteed. How's that for a twist? Mm-hmm. Kellogg's Nutri-Grain Twists. Like them. You'll try them for your money back.
Yeah. So, Mike, what got you into this Scutara?
Well, you know, I thought about getting another Mercedes, but...
Good luck, gentlemen.
I really like the way this handles.
Traction control's phenomenal.
Really?
It's got more horsepower than a C280.
No kidding.
I kid you not. So I thought, why not do something different for a change?
Different? There's an idea.
Katara, think Zig.
She went to the hospital for treatment. Instead, doctors made her part of an experiment. She says it ruined her life. 48 Hours Investigates, Thursday.
The numbers match on the truck, Faye. If you're up to it, I'd like you to come down to the impoundment yard and complete the identification for me.
Oh, God. She's not. I'll go. Oh, I have to see the truck. It's the closest I've been able to get to him since he disappeared. Paint scraped off.
Same reason the license tags were removed. Whoever did it was trying to make it harder to identify.
So what are you telling me?
Can I be straight with you? Somebody stole it for parts. The parts would be gone. Somebody stole it for a joyride. I don't think they'd bother with paint removal.
Something happened to Timmy.
Well, I'm not ready to make that leap yet, Faye. Let's just say your son's case has gotten my attention.
Isn't there anything more you can tell us?
I'm afraid not. Of course, we'd know a lot more if it hadn't been sitting in the water for 3 weeks.
What do you do now?
And finally, an update on that pickup truck that was recovered from a shipping channel in Lake Michigan. The truck has been traced to a Timothy Dolan, who has been missing from the Chicago area for 3 weeks. Anyone with knowledge of his whereabouts should contact the police department immediately.
I thought it best if we talked away from Mrs. Dolan.
Well, last time I saw Tim Dolan, we had a fight. He left. He said he had some work clearing trees.
You, going somewhere?
Well, I had to let go of my salesman. He didn't produce. And my secretary had to take care of her father. This place is simply too big for me.
Did Timmy have any enemies?
Did?
Did, does. You get the gist.
No. I mean, I don't know. I mean, we traveled in different circles. I don't know if he had any enemies.
Drugs?
Alcohol, if you count that.
Would you have known if he was doing drugs on the sly?
What are you implying? That he had some kind of secret life?
Did or does? Never mind. Was he ever violent with people? With you?
Do you get off on this? He beat me.
In case I can get in touch with the guy Timmy went out of town with.
All right. The only reason I'm talking to you is because I like Timmy, okay?
Please, tell me where he is.
Beats me, and we came back 3 weeks ago, and that's all I know. We were supposed to head out a couple days later, but Timmy never picked me up.
3 weeks ago?
Yeah, I know it was around then because I had come here to see my parole officer. And Timmy was coming back to break up with his girlfriend. He said he finally had a plan to put his life together. Go figure.
He saw Carolyn?
Well, like I say, he dropped me off.
Why don't I believe you?
All right. I'll tell you what. We got a ticket on the way back. You check it out with the cops, all right?
Carolyn said Timmy was violent with her. Was he?
Oh, man. It was just the opposite. You see, he told me a lot about her. He always had bruises and stuff. Hell, I even seen her go off on him in the parking lot outside. She was punching him through the car window. And he was just standing there taking it.
The police should know about this. Will you come with me?
No, ma'am. I'm sorry. If my parole officer found out I've violated by leaving town, I'm back in prison. I'm sorry.
What's going on?
Why did you lie to me about Timmy coming back 3 weeks ago?
I didn't.
I talked to Frankie. He said Timmy came back to break up with you.
He's lying.
And did he lie when he said you were the violent one?
Frankie is a drug addict who wouldn't remember 3 weeks ago any more than he would remember 3 minutes ago.
I believe him.
Who are you calling, the police?
I was calling a cab.
I got it. The Fifth of March.
They're in the dining room.
Blair, Mr. Blair, sorry for the interruption. It's come to our attention through a traffic ticket that Tim Dolan was in town on the 5th of March. Did you see him?
No.
Well, to your knowledge, did your daughter see him?
No. Look, Sergeant.
Detective, don't you think it's strange that Tim would return and not see your daughter?
I don't think I like the innuendo I'm hearing, Detective.
Excuse me?
So the morgue search turns up nothing. Contacts in the area turned up nothing. And nobody saw the guy when he got back. Except Frankie. Try this on. The guy left with Dolan, right? Well, maybe Dolan came back with a wad of cash. And Frankie, the ex-con, did him.
The mind is a terrible thing.
What did they say?
They were indignant.
I'm sure they were. You remember you told me if I thought of anything else... Well, Carolyn just got some new furniture and a new rug.
Maybe I'm missing something here.
Touch of the grass does.
But there was nothing wrong with the old furniture. It looked brand new.
Just a minute. Jack, line two.
Tell him I'm busy. I'll call back.
You better take this one.
Detective Mass.
I may have some information about Timothy Dolan.
Mind if we asked you a couple more questions, Miss Blair?
No. I'd love to help in any way possible.
Come in. How would you characterize your relationship with Tim?
I told you we were engaged.
Yes, but you also told me that you hadn't seen him. But you see, I have information that he returned.
I also told you that we broke up.
Miss Blair, were you ever violent with Tim Dolan?
No, it was the other way around. What's he doing? What's he doing?
Just looking around, Miss Blair. That's all right, isn't it?
This isn't legal.
You invited us in.
I really think it's best if you leave.
If you want to change your story, get something off your chest, my number. What do you got?
Several spots show traces of blood.
Hey, I thought I asked you to wait downtown.
What's going on? What did you find out?
Let's talk about it downtown, Faye.
We'll talk downtown. Is Carolyn here?
We believe Timmy was the victim of foul play.
She killed him.
I knew it!
Can you cook something? Cook something, cook something.
Whoa!
No! Cook something.
Now you can enjoy that great ballpark taste in no time. Introducing Ballpark Singles, individually wrapped for your microwave to steam in that flavor you love and the big juicy taste you expect from a ballpark.
You could be a chef.
I'll stick with the ballpark.
New Ballpark Singles. Such a big juicy taste, they plump when you cook them.
The world is not flat, but we can make it feel that way. Get 50% off a second Shocker strut with R2 technology and our lifetime guarantee when you go Midas.
Playing hard or working hard, Centrum has your nutrition covered. With Centrum, you benefit from what science is discovering about how vitamins and minerals help maintain health and strengthen immunity. Centrum, always complete from A to Zinc.
Prerogative to change her mind. A man's prerogative to change it back.
White Diamonds from Elizabeth Taylor.
I never forget a woman in diamonds.
Choose one of two gifts with a $47.50 White Diamonds purchase.
I just want them clean. Oh, Electrosol tabs.
The blue layer breaks down stubborn food stains.
That's neat.
The white layer gently scrubs your dishes till they shine.
Wow, look at this dish.
Electrosol tabs, the next dimension of clean.
When your friends are quite tall, yet there's room for them all, that's amore. When your foot hits the gas and you're off in a flash, that's amore. When a car makes you drool just like pasta fagioli, that's amore. The next neon, a lot more to love.
When He Didn't Come Home, starring Patty Duke, will continue.
Tonight on Dave, a Kathy Lee birthday wish you won't want to miss.
Heavyweight Geeky Boy.
Plus, Kevin Spacey's Wild Ride Down Broadway. Then, tunes with Tom Petty and the Heartbreakers. And lots of laughs with Charts and Grass on this belated birthday late show.
I gotta tell you something, folks. There was something going on there.
Then, don't miss Craig Kilborn.
Don't miss a special Wednesday Rainin'. You'll laugh, you'll dance, you'll be mesmerized.
What the hell's that?
I got caught up in the hype.
A special Everybody Loves Rainin'. Then, heads up for a pain grammar lesson.
There's O as in the number zero. And then there's O as in...
Oh! Pain, an all-new episode following a special Raymond CBS Wednesday.
Today you will play many roles. Some you will choose. Some will be chosen for you. At AirTouch, we understand. That's why we're introducing the AirTouch Promise. A 6-point commitment to help you do more of what you want to do while doing what you need to do. So if you want to live today on your terms, now you can.
Smart style, smart.
smart look, smart new you.
In the office or out on the town, the Styles Awards will make you look smart. And the prizes will make you look even smarter.
Bob Evans Kids Meals and all of us together at $1.99. Hey, what could be better? With family fun and yummy food that always hits the spot. For $1.99, you sure get a lot. There's smiley folks and knock-knock jokes, a menu that's all mine. All good for you favorites, just $1.99. Oh, dinner might come every day, but it sure tastes better. Share it all together, Bob Evans, my family and me.
Not the 41 Series D19 Custom Luxury Liner Convertible Coupe.
Cars. We know them. We love them.
Letterman. Now at 11:35 on Detroit 62 CBS.
Thanks for making CBS America's most watched network. Welcome home.
I've already cried myself out. And had an episode with my suitcase. It's driving me crazy. Michael, I stayed in the place where she killed him.
You don't know that, Faye.
The police found blood in Carolyn's apartment.
It doesn't mean anything till they test it.
Then why wouldn't they let me go back in?
I don't know, Faye. I don't know. This is beginning to look very bad.
I feel so lost.
Son of a bitch, Faye. Can't stay down here any longer. I'm getting on a plane.
Oh, well, what about Becky?
Don't worry about Becky. I'll have my sister stay with her.
Soon?
Yes, soon. I love you.
I've done my duty. I came forward.
We need to hear her incriminate herself.
Will you wear a wire for us?
I don't want to be around her. I think she may be a killer. That frightens the hell out of me.
See, I need to get Carolyn on tape for a search warrant. Help us out here.
Can you force me to? Can I talk to her for a minute, alone? You know what I was thinking about out there? For most of my adult life, I've had a son. I was 18 when I got married. You know how old Timmy was?
26.
Try to imagine the emptiness I feel. He was a good boy. You know how good he was. He told me about your father's illness.
He died. That's why I didn't come sooner.
I'm sorry.
Timmy brought me presents for him. CDs. Book once.
You know death now, Jenny. We both do. We both know how final it is. You think that Carolyn Blair took Timmy away from us? You told the police that much? Jenny, if this evil goes unpunished, we'll never feel anything but emptiness. Please.
I'd like to arrange a secure phone call between you and Carolyn's parents. I believe they may have knowledge of the crime.
What else don't I know?
Faye, we're working on a good relationship here. Let's not spoil it. Need to know. We agreed. I think it's time we put some pressure on these people.
Mrs. Blair, this is Faye Dolan.
Are you doing all right, Faye? Carolyn told us that you and she had a falling out.
Falling out? I can't tell you how difficult this call is. The police think Timmy is dead.
Dead? Oh, I'm so sorry. We'll pray for you. Is there anything that we can do?
They also think Carolyn was involved.
Of course, that's preposterous.
I think she was involved too.
I'm sorry that you feel that way. We'll pray for you.
Friend that I've ever had. Doctor's been prescribing sedatives. They're not helping. I don't deserve this.
And the worst part was is that I knew whatever Timmy set his mind to, he would fail. Why couldn't I just walk away? Huh? Tim was good. He was marvelous. How's that nursery room go? And when he was bad, he made me lose control.
Talk to me. You'll feel better. Can't do that. You can. Carolyn. Tell me what happened. Carolyn.
Tim and had only been gone a week when he just showed up one night.
You're leaving?
Just let me get my things. I made up my mind. I'm going to do this.
Don't you walk away from me. What is more important, me or your stuff?
All right. I don't want to hurt you. I don't even know if it will hurt you. But I have to take responsibility for myself.
Oh, you found someone?
I didn't find anybody.
You lying son of a bitch!
You need help. And it's the kind I can't provide. I don't want to fight anymore, Carolyn. Ever. I don't have the energy.
When we got there, Tim had crawled into the living room. I guess he was trying to reach the phone.
He's still alive.
Said it did.
Helen.
Do you want her to go to jail? My parents have a house on Lake Michigan. They keep a boat there.
Worst sin was that he let you down.
You're sniffling. Your eyes are watering. It's not about choosing a look. It's allergy season. Well, there's something you can take. Helps you feel better without putting you to sleep. It's Allegra. Only Allegra has fexofenadine. It really works. For people 12 and over, ask your doctor or pharmacist for more information. Side effects may include drowsiness, cold or flu, nausea, or menstrual pain, and are low. Allegra. So you can enjoy the world around you.
Want to know the secret of the spicy bold porterhouse at the Palm Steakhouse? A1 bold and spicy in the marinade with a spark of Tabasco pepper sauce. Oh, yeah. A1 bold and spicy, the steakhouse secret.
Hi, I'm the John Paul at John Paul Mitchell Systems. Got a problem? See your hairstylist. Styling's an art, and it's a professional stylist that knows how to make the most of your natural beauty. Feeling good, looking your best. We'll make sure you know how. That's what Paul Mitchell Hair Care products are all about. Bring out your own natural beauty with your hairstylist and Paul Mitchell. Want a solution? See your hairstylist.
Hershey's Taste Stations. When Hershey makes a hard candy, it's hard to resist. Hershey's Taste Stations.
The 99 Mitsubishi Montero Sport, nicely equipped at $24,950. Now available with 0.9% APR financing for 48 months.
Like these little guys, your little one needs the proper nutrition to grow. If you're concerned about your child's nutrition, ask your doctor about Pediasure. It provides complete balanced nutrition and tastes great. Pediasure.
Let's see, what's your favorite day?
It's Friday, and these are Friday's Chop House Platters. Thick, juicy, Chicago-style cuts of all your favorites still sizzling from the grill.
I love Chicago.
The Chop House Platters at Friday's.
That was good.
Wednesday on 60 Minutes 2. Think your family has differences? One side of this family used to own the other.
Sound like white folks.
You'll meet them Wednesday. Then, an expectant mother.
I'm about to give birth to twins.
An unexpected delivery.
One black, one white.
How exactly did this happen?
All new Chicago Hope following 60 Minutes 2 Wednesday.
Sergeant Joe Turk betrayed his family for one woman.
Danny.
But saving her life.
Let her go.
Could end his career.
I'm gonna need your weapon.
All new Turks, CBS Thursday.
CBS presents the Patty Duke Show reunion movie.
Watch Patty Duke
on Tuesday night.
The Scooby Movie's out of sight.
CBS Tuesday, April 27th.
Sounds like a date to me.
Looking for late night laugh?
Yeah.
Then punch 62 CBS weeknight starting at 11 for Mad About You.
Are you kidding me?
Helen Hunt and Paul Reiser. Big time comedy late night. When your day is done, it's time for fun.
Are you kidding me?
No kidding. And following Mad About You at 11:35, it's a big day.
Fun follows me around.
Late night laughs with Mad About You weeknights at 11. Letterman at 11:35 on 62 CBS. Big time TV.
All right, thank you.
April 15th, a gray day in America.
But Art Van combats April 15th with a great two-day no-tax sale. For two glorious days only, Art Van will pay your 6% sales tax. Choose from Michigan's largest selection of name-brand furniture. Enjoy free hot dogs and pop, and let Art Van pop for your sales tax. Plus, pick up a free piggy bank just for coming in. This Wednesday and Thursday, 10 a.m. to 9 p.m., forget about taxes with Art Van's no-tax sale.
Oh, look, a miniature grosbeak. What a darling little birdie. Here, little birdie, here's something yummy. That's right, you hinty, minty, teeny, weeny little... Oh!
Warning, objects may appear smaller once you've tried our omelets. Denny's enormous three-egg omelets. Good food and lots of it. Starting at $3.99. My, what big portions we have.
Punch 62 for Hollywood Squares, weeknights at 7:30 on 62 CBS.
Hey,
Ma'am, you're not allowed in here.
This is my house.
We have a search warrant.
Look, would you tear up the carpet?
I want presumptive tests done for blood in the kitchen on that wall. Slack on this one? Hey, Michael Dolan, I'd like to introduce Paul Blackwell of the State Attorney's Office.
Thank you. Detective Moss should have told you, we don't have a body. We don't have a case. Matter of fact, we don't even have a weapon.
What we do have is Carolyn on tape, in her own words. We can prove Timmy was in town because of the traffic ticket he got. The blood in the condo is his, no doubt.
He lived there, he could have cut himself.
Oh, that's a load of bull, and you know it.
Well, that's going to be your defense, and you know it.
Translation? It doesn't look good on their one loss record come election time.
Jurors in this county don't give up guilty verdicts without hard evidence.
Well, what he's trying to tell you is that his office has had, one murder conviction on circumstantial evidence in the past, 2 years?
Fine, since you brought it up, what happens if a body does show up after she's acquitted? She skates.
Let the grand jury decide that.
That body has name. Timothy Michael Dolan.
Of course. I'm sorry.
Excuse me. I don't know anything about rules of evidence, as you call them. But I do know one thing. This is as close as we're ever going to get.
Mrs. Dolan, do you understand what double jeopardy is?
I don't give a damn about double jeopardy. We want justice. If this drags on, and these people are allowed to believe they got away with it, what happens next? What happens the next time Carolyn is mad at her boyfriend, or God forbid, someday her child?
Glad you're here.
Oh, hi, darling. How was your flight?
It was good. How's it going in there?
Well, we don't know yet. The attorneys are just presenting the evidence to the grand jury.
Why don't they just arrest them?
This is the only way they can get the Blairs to trial without Timmy's body.
Have they called you yet?
Yeah, both of us.
Thank you, Tim. This is our daughter, Becky.
Oh, hi. Good luck, Mr. Dolan.
A friend of mine called from the courthouse. The grand jury's meeting as we speak. If they indict Carolyn with the murder and disposal of the body, that negates my ability to use self-defense as a strategy. You have to know that.
What are you telling me?
Killing him to protect yourself is one thing, but not calling the cops. Not doing the right thing. How am I going to explain that to a jury? You're going to have to step up and admit to the dumping of the body, or there's a good chance she's going to do big time.
What could they have?
Your daughter on tape. They can place the Dolan kid. And they have good blood evidence. You people didn't do a very good job of cleaning up after yourselves.
Well, you'll have to excuse me. I'm a little rusty at murder scenes.
Hey,
come for your daughter, Mrs. Blair.
The grand jury has indicted you for the murder of Timothy Michael Dolan. Carolyn Blair, you are under arrest.
Can I bring her downtown with our lawyer?
No. But I can't stop you from following us to headquarters.
Before we ask you any questions, you must understand your rights. You have the right to remain silent. Anything you say can be used against you in a court of law.
You behaved like a daughter to me. And all the while, you and your loving family knew my son was at the bottom of the lake. You took away a good and loving boy. You took him away when he was just beginning to live.
This will be good. Stop the vote, please.
Yes, sir.
Okay, Faye?
As all right as I'm gonna be. Tell me we did right by him.
We raised our child to be good, caring, to love life. That's all any parent can do. That's all you could have done.
Dave got one hot birthday surprise from Drew Barrymore. Tonight, don't miss Kevin Spacey, plus Tom Petty and the Heartbreakers, only on The Late Show.
A little chicken music, please. Thigh bones connected to the wing bone. Wing bones connected to the drums.
Hold it, stop the music. There's no bones in my Christmas trip. Just juicy white breast meat, freshly prepared. A real meal. And this crispy strip meal is just $2.99. Bones, not included. At KFC, we do chicken right. No bones, no bones, no bones at all. No bones, no bones, no bones at all.
to Rockford?
I wouldn't miss it.
America's favorite private eye is back for the last Rockford Files movie ever.
You got a pair of underwear tomorrow?
Boxers or briefs? And an all-new case.
That man is a dead ringer for the West Side Rapist.
A respected teacher becomes a suspect.
It's got to be one of those cosmic coincidences.
The media becomes judge and jury.
There he is.
Now the race is on to find the truth. Rita Moreno, Hal Linden, and James Garner in the final Rockford Files movie. CBS next Tuesday.
The address is CBS. Welcome home.
The Kraft premiere movie.
What?
The Delaney sisters. Their lives span the 20th century. Now they'll tell their story, their way.
Most of the people are mad at them.
Diane Carroll and Ruby Dee in Having Our Say. CBS Sunday.
Looking for late night laughs?
Yeah.
On 62 CBS weeknights at 11 for Mad About You. Big time comedy late night. When your day is done, it's time for fun.
All right, thank you.
Mad About You at 11, followed by Letterman at 11:35. Big time TV.
Yes, ma'am. Right away, ma'am.
When you have it your way, it just tastes better.
For more big time laughs like Mad About You coming up next. Big Time TV.
Thinking about how much I love you.
Good.